Sometimes I look back on our earliest love affairs. I had so many hairs. You were made of everyone everywhere, or so I imagine. Actually, just a bunch of me types typing into mud games, geeking on the weeknights, typing drug recipe text files into the notebook client. You're supposed to be studying, but you're so defiant. It was giant Usenet porn over the dial-up, over the rickety PBX, which might go silent. Internet was precious to me, and it remains so. But it's not like in the early days that they keep pains grow. More insistent to get inside my melon. They tell me pretty subtly, I mean, besides the yelling, that I don't love you anymore. Internet, you used to be a safe place for my nerd heart and my intellect. Now you got so much hate that you just gotta interject. Now you got too many chefs up in your kitchen net.
Sometimes I wish I loved you. Sometimes I don't want to. Sometimes I wish I loved you. Sometimes I don't want to do.
Sometimes I'm overjoyed this thing got democratized. Anybody with a pocket phone can lend a voice against those who talk the lies. Don't need to know how the packets work or any server status. Just press the big user-friendly button and fill my heart with gladness. Stop pressing the one that posts your unrelenting whackness. Yes, I know how to mute and unfriend you. Exactly, is one supposed to mute the fact that I tend to mock netizens when given the chance to shit on anything? Pull out hands without hesitance, without any sense of compassion, decency. Now, dealing with assholes, half of what going online means to me seems to be this ain't brand new. Some people always suck. More trolls per capita, probably 1989 computer. But these days, seems like all the worst folks on earth form to come just to roll ugliness up and take two drags. Proceed to stuff it out in my eye by wing of my once beloved internet. With a solution lurk that hasn't been discovered in it yet.
Sometimes I wish I loved you. Sometimes I don't know what to do. Sometimes I wish I loved you. Sometimes I don't know what to do. Sometimes I wish I loved you.
Thank you, I'm MC Frontalot.